Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear brothers and sisters. I am so excited to be with all of you here today. Thank you, dear Ustad Badger, for inviting us to this beautiful masjid.
You are welcome. I'm very happy that you're here. I know you passed your bedtime because now it's 9:45 in Jersey. But I'm so happy that you're still full of energy.
You know, I sleep at 1 a.m.
You sleep after me? Oh my God. 1 a.m.? Okay, Bismillah. Allah, show us.
Me and my sisters love Epic Masjid very much.
Alhamdulillah, we love you too.
Today I'll be sharing with my little friends something simple but very important. It can change our lives if we do it from our childhood. Today I'll be talking about everyday habits. Yes, everyday habits. We should make a habit that is very simple, but we should be able to do it every day. This habit should help us reach our goal in this life and the hereafter. The best habit is making dua. We all know that making dua is an act of worship. Did you know that when we make dua, we are talking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? We are also seeking His guidance, blessings, and assistance from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Any regular habit of making simple dua can help us. Any regular habit of making dua can establish a strong connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and it can also seek His guidance and develop discipline and focus in this life. And this will make us very successful in our life. Let me give you an example. If we ask something to our parents again and again, what will happen? They will definitely give it to us, right? But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is more merciful, so He will definitely give it to us. Let's make a habit of saying this important dua every day. رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنًا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنًا وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. Did you know that dua keeps our heart humble? We should memorize lots of duas that are, and this is very important. Let's memorize this important dua together. اللهم إني أسألك علما نافعا ورزقا طيبا وعملا متقبلا. Oh Allah, I ask for knowledge that is beneficial, a good provision, and deeds that will be accepted. Sure. Now I want to finish my talk by making this beautiful dua for our parents. رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا. Oh Allah, I have mercy on my parents as they brought me up. Allahumma inni as'aluka hubbak wa hubba man yuhubbuk wal 'amala alladhi yuballighuni hubbak. Jazakumullahu khairan wa assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Allahu akbar. Allahu akbar. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Fatima, we are so proud of you. Such a beautiful reminder, and I love that habit to make dua every day. I'm going to learn that from you, inshallah ta'ala.